Hello.
Hello, I'm Will.
And I'm Ruben.
And welcome to Meaty Chunks, flavour of...
Ooh. Pears.
Pears. Pears. We are a pair. As in...
Not a couple.
We're not a couple, but the two of us together make a pair of people. We're not, you know... I thought that
we... Am I in something which I don't quite understand?
Well, maybe.
Anyway, we're having a sleepover.
Yeah, well, you say sleep.
Where?
Right. I'm quite excited, right? Because our plan, right, is to stay up all night. Now, me, I've never stayed up a whole night. I have no idea what happens. I've never seen the night the whole way through. So this is very exciting. What we're going to do is we are going to record every hour for about 2 minutes. You know, we'll chat to you. But throughout the night. So we will either degrade... as the night goes on, or maybe we'll get better. Maybe we're better.
That's 1 minute. Later on.
It's 1 minute so far.
Our current mental state is we're both functioning well.
Yeah.
We are both alert. It's currently 11 o'clock Greenwich Mean Time, London.
I don't know why it's mean. I think it's been quite a nice time
for
me. I want to call it Greenwich
Time. Time has been kind to us.
Greenwich agreeable time, at least. I've got an itchy neck.
What is it with you Americans and wanting to just have a different time zone?
Don't. Look. They're on there for once. It's not their fault. They didn't choose. They're not like, I want a different time.
Well, yeah, yeah.
No, it's the same time as us.
Right. Historically speaking, who invaded America? Sorry. Is that racist? Native Americans?
No, Native American isn't racist, but they're not Native Americans. Native Americans,
make it racist by saying to... If you're American and you're watching us, please correct us, because being British, we don't know anything about American history.
I know a little.
Well, only from what we've seen from Pocahontas. And that was a lie, as Pocahontas was killed. Yeah.
No, she didn't.
Yeah, Pocahontas. She didn't
know. Shush. She shaved John Smith.
She shaved John Smith.
Oh, and I feel that may be a good time for us to...
Pocahontas 2.
She just shaves John Smith.
The shaving? It's like Sean Connery.
The shaving of John Smith. And we will see you next in an hour. We will see you in about an hour's time. Have a great time till then. No, it's going to be about a second for you. It'll be an hour for us. Enjoy yourselves in a bit. That's going to be helpful.
Hello, sound test number a million?
Sound test. I was miming then, I thought that would be funny. Hello, this is our number two. You are very welcome. What? What did you do?
Hello, this is our number two.
No, I said our number two. As in, like, the hours... This is a second hour, okay?
Well, technically it's 12 o'clock. 0 o'clock.
Somebody's going to get a pinch punch first of the month, because that's what it is. It's the 1st of September.
Shotgun, you can't get me. Again.
He says again, because we recorded this and it was completely out of sync.
Yeah, sound and video.
You may be wondering why we're looking so super cool. It's because we're watching 3D stuff, because we're hardcore.
We're watching a program about planets.
Yeah, it's a documentary program, so maybe that's not as hardcore, but maybe I should say we're watching something adventure, some kind of adventure.
We're planning to watch 5 stupid films tonight.
Help us keep up. One of them, we'll tell you later what it is, but one of them's a scary one that we're hoping will scare us so much that we won't need sleep.
Mm-hmm. I just heard this argument from someone who said that isn't female really sexist because it's just male strapped onto fee.
Well, maybe we are the lesser version of a female. Maybe since like it was female and they were like
no, but that's still sexist against men.
Yeah, well, that's fine. We can handle it. It's the women who are being sissy girls. I'm going to stuff it then before I say anything else. See you later.
Testing.
Hello.
1, 2, 3.
Blah, blah, blah.
Hello.
Sup, homies. Hour number three, bro.
It's now 1 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
I'm in my transport themed duvet. And Will is in his sleeping bag.
Yeah. Doesn't mean we're going to sleep, though. Girl.
No.
I swear there was something I was going to tell you that I didn't tell you last hour that I was going to tell you this one. Was it what we were watching? Because if it was, yes. We were watching space.
We're watching the universe.
The universe.
The 3D adventure.
And it was too long. But it was fun. Some bits were fun.
We're now watching Black Sheep.
It's not good. In my opinion, it's not a good film so far.
No.
It's got a lot to do to redeem itself. But that's just me, maybe, being a film geek.
I mean, I keep having to put my hands over my eyes.
Moving scared.
I'm not great with scary films.
No. I'm not great either, but I kind of try and look cool. So in my mind, I'm like, but in my face, I'm just like, yeah, so it's probably scary. But when you see that, when
Will
you
is
that,
odd.
Yeah.
With
in,
an A.
In the inside, I'm a girl, like.
Well, you know that sexism thing?
Yeah. I love women. They're my favourite.
Out of all the sexes in the world... Women are my favourite.
Yes, I prefer them to men. I hate men. Yuck.
Hello.
Hello. Did you know that the night is darkest just before the dawn? And I assure you...
At 2 o'clock in the morning,
the dawn is coming. Soon. I hope. It's not. It's quite a while off. So I looked across. I forgot that there's an image over there that's completely horrific. We tried to see... I'm not sure if you can see it. You. Very, very awesome. Thank you so much for sticking with us. It feels like a long time. I feel like this will only be like 5 minutes in or something, if that. But for us...
I don't think it'll even be 5 minutes. No. Well, it's 6 minutes now.
To be fair... Stop taking the mic.
I'm not taking the mic.
Right. We're going to have an argument before the night's over. But no, I think it's an achievement to get past, like, 50 seconds. So, well done.
Well done you.
Not a lot of people can handle my rambling. Handle. See, I'm losing words.
Handle.
Words is my power, and I'm losing it. It's like, night is my kryptonite. But no. Like... The dark, the night. The later it gets, the less cool I am. So be prepared for that. Maybe I get cooler. Who knows? Say. Do I get cooler or less cool? Do I stay the same or do you not care less? We will see you in the next hour. Let's keep it going. I've never stayed up all night. Did I tell you that? I think I did.
Yeah, you have, yeah. Twice.
I'm excited.
Well, you told me more
than twice.
I'm
excited. I want to know what happens. I wonder if Batman appears. He's like, he gives you a little trophy.
Hey, you stayed up the whole night. Welcome to my world.
Yeah, but the thing is...
Thank you, Batman.
Everyone gets one.
What? Yeah, but if no one... if someone doesn't spend the whole night awake, does that then not allow them to have a medal from Batman?
I don't know. I'm not Batman, am I?
Well, no. You just said every.
Chatting about.
Everyone gets one.
See you in a minute. This is a test.
Testing.
Test.
Tosting. Oh, I was waiting for you to go. Test. No. Test.
Ing.
No.
What?
Test. Oster.
Rune!
Yeah! Goodbye, high five!
Man. I'm so full of it. I
just pulling up my duvet.
And trust me, it's a good thing.
Mm. Hello.
Hey. We're watching a completely different film now. It's Basil, the Great Mouse Detective. I've never seen it before. It's one of the few Disney films I haven't seen.
I love this film.
There are a couple. The Rescuers Down Under. I haven't seen that. And I haven't seen Peter Pan.
Apparently the first one of The Rescuers Down Under is a bit rubbish. But the second one's the one to see.
Well, I've seen the first Rescuers. I've seen The Rescuers, that one, and I quite like it. R-E-S-C-U-E, Rescue A Society, heads held high, touch the sky, you mean everything to me. And something else that I don't know, but it goes a bit like this.
Did you just hear the lyrics you just sung? It made no sense.
I think those are the actual lyrics. R-E-S-C-U-E, Rescue A Society.
Rescue A Society?
Yeah.
That's a bit of a tall order.
Rescue A Society.
From what?
But they're mice that rescue people from everything. They're amazing mice. They're the rescuers. That's who they are. Also, can I just say, we watched one of the best short Disney animations ever.
Will found it funny.
It was hilarious. There was a cool thing where their heads kind of went... And then he held his head and it was like... It was funnier than I can portray, but it was top-notch quality. If I can find it...
Well done, Disney. It was called... It was one of the Disney shorts, Cleaning the Clock Tower or something. I'm struggling this time. I don't know why.
Maybe it's because I'm so boring.
No, Will. Yes. What? Yeah, I'm struggling to stay awake this time. Usually, I'm fine with doing all-nighters. But we'll see what happens. I'm falling asleep.
See you in a bit. Updates in a second for you, an hour.
It gets so exciting.
I can't even reach it. Do you want to say anything as a last goodbye?
Who will fall asleep first?
Boom, boom, boom. Bet. Place your bets, and you can't bet money.
Click on Will's face to view a video about Will. Click mine. Poorly put together video comprising of one image.
Just over and over again. See you in a minute. I missed it.
Test.
Test.
Toss.
You said test, and I said Roan. You should have said the Roan.
Tyrone.
It's Tyrone.
It's like Tyrak. America actually launched an invasion against Tyrak, rather than...
That's a shop in London.
Yes.
It sells ties. They hate ties.
Now I've got a mouthful of breakfast, and I can't say hi properly.
Hello, it's 4 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, it's not. We may have failed.
We did abort. Feels so old.
I've still never done it. Like now, like I was all like, yeah, I'm going to stay up all night. Nope, still, I've never seen a whole night all the way through. That may be my aim. That's going to be my... goal. It's going to be on my bucket list. Stay up all night. But I'm going to have to do it with someone. Doing it alone is so sad.
I'm going to stay awake all night. On my own.
Actually, when I start uni again, it might be a profitable thing. Rice Krispies. Or other rice snaps are available.
Rice snaps.